Okay, so you want to go to a secondary school in Germany. At least you have to be 15 years of age, you have your junior work, or you stop in your GS3. Then you can proceed to the SS class, then you can proceed, you can complete your education from here. So at least you are 15, you have your GSS result, you can come here for SS. And when you graduate from a school here, yes, that's right, you either do it through the German medium or through the English medium. And upon graduation, by both mediums, even for the German or the English medium, you still get to learn German at your spare time. One is more intensive than the other. So when you graduate, obviously you have access to free education. You'll be treated like a local student. And most of all, you'll be on the 80, you know, there's this 80-20 principle that we try to use here. 20% of the foreigners are accepted to come study in free schools. 80% are the local students that are allowed to study. So you'll be part of the local students, be recognized.